Welcome to Vlogmas Day 2. Woke up and realized they were camping, not glamping. Made some breakfast on the stove before going and having a shower. We didn't have much planned as we had to be out by 11. So just had a chill morning before leaving and making pit stop at the best pie shop. Before having to say bye to Brody and Steph and then got home very quickly because I had to get ready to go to the movies. I had 6 minutes to get to the station, normally 15 minute walk, but that's okay. I made it and had a water as well. Made it to the movies and met up with Christian and Griff. We saw Black Adam, which was an 8 out of 10 movie in my books. It was actually really good. Said bye to Christian and went out for dinner with Griff. Saw the cool Christmas trees in the city before going to get some food, saying bye to Griff and heading home.